Welcome to part 12. Turn off my light. This game's better in the dark. Yeah. I'm gonna make it a little bit more moody. Alright, here we go. Where was I here? Inject Weezer 7. Right, oh man, I'm really low on ammo. No, I need that bench. Yeah, it's right there. Izumvulai. Ooh. Now I'm in trouble. I don't have a lot of ammo. Refuse to buy ammo. This can be done. It will be done. It's a nice, dark, cold, rainy day today. Wish every day was like that. Damn it. Yes, ears. Whenever I wear headphones, big headphones, I get itchy ear canals. Just gonna go with a flamethrower. Actually, let's do this. The Ripper. Putting the mines down would work. God, I'm missing. I'm just missing. I'm gonna go back and save after I'll reset everything in my inventory, and I'll resave because I don't want to do this every time. And this could go on for a half an hour. Thank you. do this, and we'll do this. And we'll go save. So that if I have to do this little interlude over again, man. Now you've had enough, fish. Try the flamethrower too. I don't know. Scorch the shit out of it. Flamethrower has a nice spread, so there's like a deep rising. Fast, hard to hit. Thought the flamethrower might get a nice spread there, but no, not. It did not. One second here, I have an important business message here on my phone. I'm gonna have to do that later. School shit. So we'll start with the plasma cutter and then I'll go to the pulse rifle if need be. One second, I have to do just scrub through the pause screens. Okay. Let's go again. Hopefully that's the last interruption I have. I remember not liking this part in the original game too. It's fucking stupid. Concentrate. I'm gonna go back and save. Because I'm not doing that again. It's like an abused butthole.
Just the repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking cameras. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Yeah, stasis definitely would have helped there. That's okay, we got this shit done. We got it done, that's all that matters.
Zero gravity. gravity.
Jesus Christ. I hope I don't have to fly through all that shit again. God damn. Alright, so I'm gonna go take a quick leak. Again, feel free to scrub the or forward through the pause screen. Back in the chair. Move, Isaac, move. Fuck that shit up.
malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Home forever. That's where that leads to, huh? Oops. Screwed up.
exiting zero gravity.
Thank you. Power up. I think my suit's done for now, yeah. The plasma quarter. Huh. 400, holy shit. Weezer Bibis. Why are you in Vegas? Why haven't you called me instead? Everything would change in a heartbeat.
Dreams.
Man, I gotta pee again. I drink a lot of water for breakfast. Unlock that goddamn door. Asshole. Yeah, I gotta pee again. Got to do it. Mute.
Storage. We need more enzyme.
There's no time. I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left?